We're already up and running now. They don't mess around here at Hilltop Raceways and even Bay. Harvey Johnson's got the best up, keeping on Judd Stoddard. Who's that coming up on the inside? It's Jack Lovegrove in the North Stoke 146. Casey Wynn trying to go round on the outside. You've got Matt right there as well, Abby Bennett. And then you've got Jordan Butcher in the sitting here, 744. But Judd Stoddard, he's got himself in second place. He's got himself behind Harvey Johnston. Now, Harvey's had a couple of spins over the weekend. He doesn't want to have one now, but it doesn't matter because he's left the door open. Let one, two. Is it going to be a third car through as Matt Ryder's come through? Oh, we've got wheels bouncing everywhere. Has Judd Stoddard losing his position, or has he? Side by side with Jack Lovegrove in North Western, 146. Matt Ryder lies in third. Then who's that trying to come through round the outside? I really can't tell because they're side by side that much. Harvey Johnston falling down the order. He lies in fifth now. It's 744 actually. Jordan Butcher working his way over the order. But Judd Stoddard, is he going to lose the position or too early? Forward down to second, third and fourth. Jordan Butcher, keep an eye on this young lad. In the Sydney at 744, he was about stone dead last now to the first corner. He's worked his way up to fourth now. Oh, we've got a little bit of a spinner. Who's that? It's Judd Stoddard in the Wessex 110 down on that pit corner. But keeping on your leaders, Matt Wright's got it all wrong. He puts himself back down into third place, which means that Jack Lovegrove now leads the way in Jordan Butcher. Look at this, from the back all the way to the front. He's challenging for the front as well, tries to nip up the inside, has to break their door slam shut in his face by Jack Lovegrove in the Norton Radstock car, leading the way. Just a couple more laps left to go. Matt Wright lines in third. Casey Wink sitting there in fourth at the minute. Harvey Johnston back down in the fifth place. Stop. Abby Bennett still there as well in the eighth step. And Judd Stoddard way out of contention now. He'll be hoping for a rerun in the Wessex 110. But at the minute, it doesn't look like we're going to get one. As Jack Lovegrove takes him down that far side once more. I think we might see. No, we don't think we're going to see last lap just yet. So we've got a couple more laps left to go in North Tramastock 146. Oh, Jack Lovegrove still leads it and leads it. But only just Jordan Butcher once more looking up the inside. He's trying to find a way past this young lad in the North Tramastock car. Sitting here 744, last second. This little battle though is allowing Matt Ryan to catch right back up in the panel number 11. Casey Wing, no answer to the top three at the minute. But if any of these three are going to find a way past, it's going to have to be quick because we've got one more lap left. And look how close we're getting now. Jordan Butcher forced to break early, which means Matt Wright tries right around the outside. We're getting close, a little bit of rubbing as they go by. Side by side, Jack Lovegrove's got it wrong out that corner. He's got problems on Butcher. Leader's gone. Norton Rastell 146 falling down the order. He's out of it now. Who's it going to be then? Is Jordan going to come from the back to the front? He may well do. No, he's not. Matt Wright takes him. Jordan Butcher second. Casey Wing third.